Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to repair the iOS 3 Cydia and basically remove the unable to load untrusted server certificate. So the first thing you're gonna need to do is open Cydia. Okay, so if your Cydia isn't updated, you're gonna press complete upgrade and then you're gonna press confirm. And then just wait until it shows you that reloading thing. If it shows you that reloading thing, it should be in the middle, then it's good news. It means that your Cydia has been updated. And then you're gonna press close. If there's no close, you're gonna have to wait until that reloading thing appears and then it goes away. You're gonna press close. And basically after that, your Cydia will be updated. I already have it updated, so yeah. After you do that, you're gonna add a source called
Cydia.invoxyplaygames.uk.
So here's the source, Cydia.invoxyplaygames.uk. Add the source. And don't press on anything, you're just gonna wait until that reloading data thing appears. As you can see, it appeared here. That's the same thing that's gonna happen with the update. Okay, so after that thing disappeared, it's pretty simple, you're just gonna press close. And now you have IPG's Cydia repo. You're gonna open it, go to all packages, and select Cydia HTTP patch. You're gonna install it. Confirm. And as you can see, it's already installed. Now it's reloading the data. That was a quick install, by the way. You're gonna press close and your device is gonna respring. If you didn't update Cydia, your device is gonna respring continuously and it's not gonna stop at all.
So yeah, if you go into a respring loop, follow the instructions that are currently on the screen and then you will be all right.
So now that we open Cydia, you're gonna see that Cydia loads up properly. As you can see, welcome to Cydia by Jay Freeman.
If this video helped you, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want more tutorials like this. Thank you.